further problems? That everybody says I am right. People have to belong from different religions, and the sense of superiority is present in the people. Everybody thinks about it that he is superior. The sense of superiority regarding religion is not good. It is not good sign for us. As a result, people are engaged or busy in different quarrels and disputes. According to teachings of Islam, everybody is equal. But we have ignored the teachings of Islam, unluckily or unfortunately. In the past, a large number of people are killed on the base of religion, and as a result of quarrels and disputes on the base of religion. If somebody killed to other person, he did not think about it. Maybe the person is only one earner, and he sports to 15 to 20 persons on the base of emotional. Somebody killed to other person. Somebody opened the fire. Somebody attacked by knife. Somebody opened the fire. Somebody used a pistol. Somebody used any weapon and killed other person. In short, it was the killing of simple. I tell you one thing: it was killing of humanity. According to teachings of Islam, if any Muslim kills to other Muslim, it's mean he killed to all humanity. Not I only talk about only Muslim kill to Muslim. If any Muslim kills to any non-Muslim, it means he killed to all humanity. It means the life of any person is very precious. No alternate or not substitute of life. Life does not come back. If life goes, somebody dies, so life can't come back. It is impossible. We can earn money if we have to, if you have to face loss in any business. But if we have to restart, if we restart business and we can get success and we can earn much money, we can get back wealth, but we can't get back the life. Next, benefits, next point, benefits of religions. First of all, by worship, people have to get satisfaction mentally and physically. People have to release their tensions by worship. People get relaxed by worship. People have to avoid from many diseases by worship. People have to remove their problems by worship, because Creator listens to everybody. Because we are all generation of Hazrat Adam alayhis salam. We have peace of mind by worship. We have strong faith on Creator by worship. We don't care about that which person have to belong from which religion. Actual thing, everybody worships to Allah. Everybody worships to Creator. So everybody have to get benefit from creator. We have to forget our tensions. We have to remove our problems, and we have to solve our problems by worship. All human beings have to solve their problems by worship. Instead of people have to belong from different religions. We don't care about it. Next point, suggestions. First of all, people have to belong from different religions, have to act on their teachings according to their religions. Some things are same in all religions. We have to show unity. We have to take common points from all religions, and we should be united on this base. Especially, I talk about Muslims. Muslims are too much in all over the world in number. Just Muslims have to act on teachings of Islam. I give you guarantee. First of all, Islam will spread rapidly in the world. By our good dealings, we have to fulfill our commitments, and we have to get much knowledge about Holy Quran and Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We have to study to our Islamic books. By our actions, in the light of teachings of Islam, we can impress to people belong from all religions, and mostly people have to give up their religions, and mostly people have to accept Islam, and we can make numberless Muslims from non-Muslims. Further thing, we need patience. According to teaching of Islam, we need patience. I talk about Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. When Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, studied the teaching of Islam, he showed his patience. Non-Muslims attacked on Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, at Taif. There was rain of stones on Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. When Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, went to Mecca for preaching of Islam at Taif, non-Muslims started the rain of stones on Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, was severely injured. At that time, Allah was in angry mood. Allah sent to Hazrat Jibreel Islam towards Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Hazrat Jibreel Islam asked and gave the message from Allah that if you order, I can kill to all non-Muslims, all kafirs, in the mountains and, you know, by conflict of different mountains, and in this way all kafirs will kill or will die. Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, said to Hazrat Jibreel Islam, I pray for them. Allah take pity on them. Instead of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, was severely injured, his shoes were filled with blood. You know, it is the lesson of Islam. When Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, captured to Mecca, at that time, Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, announced that if you have to get shelter at their homes, nobody kill you. But if somebody is ready for fight, so he can, or any kafir can come in the street, so we will do jihad against him. Got it now? On the other hand, Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, said, there is good news for all non-Muslims. I release them from all punishments. It is the lesson of Islam. And what we do? We are Muslims, what we are doing? We don't act to Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Our actions are against Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We are against the Sunnah of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We have to check ourselves as a Muslim. We need positive change. We need patience. We have to follow the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We have to follow to Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radhiyallahu anhu. We have to follow to Hazrat Umar, Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu. We have followed to Hazrat Usman Ghani radhiyallahu anhu. We have followed to Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu or Hazrat Ali Karmala Wajo. It is problem now. First of all, just I say that it is as a suggestion, just Muslims have to follow to teachings of Islam. Inshallah, the world will make like heaven a paradise. It's the best suggestion for Muslims. Problem is, where is problem? We say something and we do something. There is major difference between words and deeds. We say something and we do something. It's not good sign for us. You know, teachers of Islam, who is true Muslim? If any Muslim says, and according to that, he does same. It is the definition of true Muslim. But nowadays, mostly Muslims, speak a lie like truth. Anyways, in the end, my point of view, all religions people have to belong to different religions in the world. People have to follow their religions, and we have to take common points from all religions, and we should be united as a human being. The first lesson in the world is humanity. On the base of humanity, all human beings in the world should be united. It is my point of view. I have to close my briefing here. Yes, do you have any question regarding three topics I asked from all of you?
No, sir.
Okay, are you satisfied now? Is it best? I revised you all topics today. Also, I added new things in revision today. Fazlur Rahman, Tariq, Usman Ghani, and Zain. I'm much hopeful that you will show good performance tomorrow in the test. Everybody have to show good performance. Fazlur Rahman, how are you? Fazlur Rahman? Tariq?
Yes, sir, I'm fine, sir. Good, sir.
Okay, Tariq, okay. Okay, I'm much happy I listened to you. But I did not listen to Fazlur Rahman yet. I'm waiting.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Okay, that's good. And I expect you that you have to show good performance tomorrow in the test.
Inshallah.
That's Inshallah. Good. And everybody need practice. Yes, Usman Ghani.
Yes, sir.
How are you?
Fine, sir.
Okay. Did you pick today in revision and during last lecture, did you pick something?
Yes, sir.
And I should be hopeful that you have to get the success tomorrow in the test. don't understand it now.
No understand, sir.
Okay, you need practice, okay? Your
yes, sir.
Bear is on leave. Your best supporter and class fellow is on leave, okay? Instead of...
Okay, sir.
You can... okay, Tariq is available, Zain is available, Fazlur Rahman is available, no problem. You can...
Yes, sir, no problem, sir.
Yes. You need strong contact with each other, okay?
Inshallah, inshallah.
We need teamwork.
Yes, sir.
Yes, and okay. So, you know that tomorrow we have to start the test in time sharp 7 p.m. Your test will start.
Inshallah.
Okay, so I think if you have no questions, so class should be end. I think. Okay?
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.